YouTube, what is going on, baby? Welcome to another POV, and this one's a little special, man. So right now we're currently going to get the Catless headers installed, and as y'all can see, man, we filming a little different in this video. So I finally got the hat clip. I've been using the bike mount, which you probably can't really tell a difference, but overall it just feels a little more comfortable because I'm not biting down on nothing my whole ride. But man, I'm excited to finally be getting these headers on. I've watched countless YouTube videos, I've watched endless hours of before and afters, and I finally decided that I want to do this modification. So I've already got the muffler delete, which is going to make this so much more sweeter. Now the only thing we got to do is just get them put on. Just realized also, fucking idiot driving in front of me, just realized also that my steering wheel cover is crooked, so we're gonna have to fix that. We're gonna have to fix that, bro. Everything all off, but I'm already on the road, so it is what it is. This fucking idiot right here. Hopefully you guys can hear that, hear the muffler a little bit. No idea what you're doing, fucking stupid ass. Fucking stupid ass bitch. The fuck off the road, nigga. Anyway, we got 4 miles, as you guys can see. We're only 9 minutes out, which is cool. Hopefully this don't take long, bruh. I was trying to get a quote over the phone, but y'all know how the muffler shops be, bro. They was trying to beat around the bush, talking about can't really give you an estimate. We can't give you a price. We gotta see it first. So I'm like, all right, well, you know, what's an estimate? Like, what do y'all, you, what's the lowest you charge somebody? Oh, we can't do it like that. All right, bro. I'm gonna just bring it in. It is what it is. I'm gonna just bring it in. But if you don't know me, you know that I'm gonna try to still get a discount. So they close at 8. What time it is now? It's 6:24. So get there in about 8 minutes. See if they'll at least give me a little something. You know what I'm saying? I'll probably be their last customer for the day. So, man, they're gonna slap these shits on, and then I am gonna be one happy little kid. I'm gonna tell you that right now, boy. I'm gonna be like a kid in a candy store. I'm gonna be like a kid tasting candy for the very first motherfucking time. Ooh, this gonna be lit, man. It ain't every day that we get the Beamer on the highway. Hopefully this shit over here cleared up by the time I get ready to go, bro, because I don't know if any of you guys have ever been to Charlotte, bruh, but I've been living here for a year and a half now. This traffic be crazy, bruh. Traffic be crazy. No cap. I thought Florida was bad. I thought Miami was bad. Nah. Charlotte just as bad, bro. Charlotte is just as bad. Exit 36, we're gonna be getting over shortly. Only thing about this cam setup is it's kind of like fucking with my vision, because it's like in the middle, which I can see left and right, but it's like that switch over that kind of fucks me up. It's kind of fucking me up, but all in all, I'm sure I'll just need, you know, to adjust to it. But man, let me know if y'all can hear that muffler, bruh. Let me know if you guys can hear that muffler. Bro, these headers is finna be a W. Honda over there cutting up. He lucky I'm getting off. He lucky this my exit, boy. Bro is lucky this my exit. Anyway, I'm cooling anyways, nigga. I'm cooling anyways, nigga. Finna get these damn headers put on, boy. There you can see me. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking about, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Straight like that. I'm talking about, yeah. Get right, boy. Get right, boy. Golly, where the exit at? Shit told me to get over a while ago. Let me get over again, bro. I don't think I passed it. Did I pass it yet? Nah, okay, this is it right here. As GPS say, we gonna get off here. And then we gonna go right. I can't believe my fucking steer. Why is my steering wheel cover? Bro, look at this traffic, bruh. The muffler delete on the 330, it already sounds gas. Like, listen to that shit, bro. Is that a... But I can't even tell if it's potholes in the road or not. I'm gonna definitely have to get rid of... I'm gonna have to get used to this, bro. But, are you trying to race? Chill out, man. Niggas don't be knowing, bro. I cut up real quick. You know what I'm saying? I will cut up real quick, boy. You know what I'm saying? See, niggas see me and they think I won't cut up. Niggas see me and they think I won't cut up because I'm in an E46 and we known to have shitty ass coolant systems and fucked up radiator fans. But little do niggas know, I done swapped all my shit out, nigga, so I'm ready for whatever, boy. I'm ready for whatever, partner. Whatever you on, I'm on. I'll push this bitch with you, but you think I'm scared. Niggas don't know. Niggas think I'm still running factory coolant system. Hell nah, boy. Know what I'm saying? Slammed Honda, Woo! But y'all, did y'all see how I had to brace myself, bro? I couldn't see the hump, bro. And I'm low as hell, too, bro. My shit be scraping like I don't know what, bro. But, man, we pulling up to this shop in 2 minutes, bro. I might as well make this a damn vlog. I ain't even gonna cap. This the header vlog, bro. Fuck it. This a POV header vlog, nigga. Chill out over there, grandma. Chill out. I don't like how you trying to pass me like I'm in a... All right, nah. All right. See, niggas trying me, bro. Niggas trying me because I ain't loud enough. But I got something for their ass. Is this my turn, bro? I can't see shit. Oh, the light way up there. This my turn, though. Okay. See, niggas sizing me because my car ain't that loud. All right. I got something for y'all, bro. Quick look. Exterior for y'all boys who don't remember what the car looked like. This is... Bro, I am fed up to the T, bro. Tell me how I pulled up to the muffler shop, bro, to get my headers put on. I called these niggas 3 times today. Called these niggas 3 times. I pulled up, bro, talking about, oh, they don't do these cars. Nigga, I told you what kind of car it was on the phone. I told these niggas what kind of car it was on the phone, bruh. You could have told me on the phone y'all don't do these cars. I wasted 20 motherfreaking minutes to drive out here and for y'all to hook my shit up, bro. And all of a sudden, now all of a sudden, y'all don't do these cars. Come on, bruh. Bro, you niggas don't understand, bruh, how freaking pissed I am right now, bro. Like, that just pissed me off, bro. I had my whole mind set on this shit today, bro. Nigga, I've been building up for this shit today, nigga. Hold on, my mouth dry as hell, boy. Come on, bro. What's up with all that? Is idiocy a word, bro? What is up with all the fucking idiocy today, bro? God damn, I was thirsty as hell. But bro, I'm fed up, bro. Damn, I really wanted to get these headers put on, bro. Really wanted to get these headers put on, bro. And it doesn't help that every other car on the road right now is driving like a complete fucking idiot. It is what it is, man. I was hoping to get the headers put on for y'all boys. We're gonna try it another day. Definitely by Monday though, because I'm gonna have a weekend. It also doesn't help that I went late. You know, like most shops close at 5. Let me get out this traffic. Most shops close at 5. This one was the only one open till 8 for some weird ass fucking reason. I don't even know why when niggas can't service you. You open till 8 o'clock for what? To just turn niggas down? Come on, bro. Anyway, I know the muffler shop that, I mean, yeah, I know the muffler shop that put, did my muffler delete and straight pipe will install them. The only thing is, when I first asked them about it, I didn't have them yet, but when I asked them about doing them, bro was like, it's gonna be like 800. I said, 800? Hell nah, but, you know, so I might have to just drop the bag, bro. You know what I'm saying? To be honest with the sound, bro, it's worth it. It's 100% worth it. I'm gonna just take the L. I'm gonna make it back. You know what I'm saying? It's just money at the end of the day. So, probably do that shit like Saturday, because I would still go today, but it's already late. You know, if I had more time and it was like 2 o'clock and they told me no, they can't do it, then I would have went to the other niggas because I know they close at 5. But right now it's 6:30. You know what I'm saying? I got off at 5. You know what I'm saying? Probably about 5:30 I got off, so I already had missed everybody else who potentially could be able to do it. But it is what it is, bro. They probably would have did a fucked up job anyway, to be honest. Niggas the only ones open at 8. Something going on, bro. Man, that just messed up my whole mood for today, bro. I ain't even gonna lie.